Once I knew a man who was overwhelmed by his own suffering. To survive, he thought he would have to escape.
Do you think I could ever be like him?
I know it's a long time, but it's not the kind of thing that you forget.
I need to believe that something extraordinary is possible.